the key things that run through?
Relationship.
Migration. Relationship.
Religion. Family. Music.
Fella. What you had in common, because there was a place.
Oh, wow.
So my name is Tijer Abbas, and I'll be hosting this event. It's the formal book launch of the book Living in Trauma, written by Maxwell Agbede. I've known Maxwell for a while. I'm into entertainment, so I really take it across the scene from music to fashion to films. And I think about a decade and a half ago, he was a very good customer. So he would come to a lot of my events alongside his friends. And the beauty of what I do is I've been doing this for almost 3 decades now. And in that period, many people I met 30 years ago, over time, perhaps they were students when I met them, and then they came into regular life, settled down, married. So every 10 years, I meet the same people at different stages of development. So it's particularly interesting that at this stage, I'm hoping Maxwell once again, but this time as an author. And it's the first time, oh, this is the very first book, so let's have a round of applause for that. And this gentleman, a round of applause for Lati.
Thank you.
And very quickly also, I'd like to introduce the man of the moment, the author and writer of the book, Maxwell Agbede. Let's hear it from him. And my job is finished for now.
Nice song.
One more.
Oh, praise in shot. Okay. Thanks, my sister. You nailed it. Hi everybody, make sure you grab a copy of Living in Trauma. It's not just a book, it's a movement. So it's not putting out there for financial gain or anything like that. It's pure labor of love to be able to relate with people and for them to understand when things happen to them that they don't know why that happens. If you have any problem in the past, make sure you get up for it. Read about this book. I'm sure you will relate with it. You will love it. You'll hear for a treat. I promise you. You know, it's pure labor of love. Grab a copy. It's on Amazon and lulu.com. And you can always get it on like blueprintpublishing.co.uk. Yeah, thank you very much. Yeah, thanks a lot. Yes, brother.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you very much. Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you.
No, my apologies for being a little late.
I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Thank you very much. I appreciate you coming.